place to place to fulfill what the Lord has said through the prophet Isaiah. The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son. And they will call him Emmanuel, which when interpreted means God with us.
Many believed in him, but others left his charge because they had to go indulge in riches or burn their dead. In order to survive, you must take up your cross and follow him who would set free. History is no good news, most familiar with the prophecy. And when tempted by the adversary and the veil, your name is so good, every other name.
Yeah. Thank you.
brethren, have you ignorant of our trouble, which case was in Asia, that we were pressed out of measure, above strength, insomuch that we despaired even of life. But we had the sentence of death in ourselves, that we should not trust in ourselves, but in God, which raiseth the dead. Delivered us from so great a death, and doth deliver, in whom we trust that he will yet deliver us.
In the kingdom of the great, many are present at the gate, ready and willing to go on. For what is a kingdom without a
Thank you. You didn't think anyone knew about that, did you? But God saw you.
Dad, don't, please!
What? And you can't escape God's wrath!
Oh,
to your goddess to purify your soul. Invoke the elders to bomb your enemies. Distort the Bible for selfish gain. Submit to the end. Life was deception.
Abominable practices. Don't fail blind. How much is it helpful? But it destroys your life. Are you incapable of understanding the consequence for all the time you spend? Pray to your goddess. Destructive heresy. Sexuality, work personality, emotional disease, twisted and deformed, spiritually impure. God wants to save you, but all you want to do is
pray to your goddess to purify your soul. Invoke the elders to bind your enemies.